Hi, I'm Skylar. Welcome to Tech Edge. Universal Serial Bus, or USB, is one of the most common and recognized connection methods in computing, but the naming of its standards and versions can definitely be confusing. We're here to try and help clear things up. Now, what's the deal with all these different USB names and numbers? First things first, the USB Implementers Forum, or USBIF, is the organization who has named and maintained the USB standard since its third generation, USB 3.0, launched in 2008. And that's really where our story begins today. Each new generation brought new features, but the primary differentiator, much like the evolution of the PCIe standard, more on that in another video in our channel, is data transfer speed. USB 3.0, which eventually came to be known as USB 3.1 Gen 1, has a data transfer speed of 5 gigabits per second. The USB 3.1 Gen 2 doubled the speeds, allowing for transfers at 10 gigabits per second. At the time, the USBIF attempted to push the terms of SuperSpeed and SuperSpeed Plus to refer to USB 3.1 Gen 1 and Gen 2 respectively. You may still see that nomenclature or those logos out there, but it never really took off. Flash forward to 2017 and the launch of USB 3.2. While this was another exciting step up in capabilities for the standard, it was also a particularly confusing period for users. Up to that point in time, new USB generations had all been launched using USB-A connectors. USB 3.2 was the first generation to take advantage of the capabilities provided by the newer USB-C connector. You can check out a whole video about USB-C on our channel, but the move to this new connector offered the potential for higher transfer speeds and faster charging, thanks to additional lanes built into USB-C connections for data and power to travel on. As such, USB 3.2 is available in four variations. And this is where a visual table really starts to come in handy. USB 3.2 Gen 1 by 1 has the same transfer speeds as USB 3.1 Gen 1, 5 gigabits per second. USB 3.2 Gen 1 by 1 can utilize the USB-A, USB-C, and micro USB interfaces. The newly added by 1 indication here represents the number of data lanes available. USB 3.2 Gen 1 by 2 bumps the potential transfer speed up to 10 gigabits per second, thanks to an additional data lane, but as such is only available in USB-C form factor. USB 3.2 Gen 2 by 1 allows for those 10 gigabit transfer speeds in the USB-A, USB-C, and micro USB form factors. And finally, USB 3.2 Gen 2 by 2 offers the potential for 20 gigabits per second transfer speeds, but again is only available through USB-C connections. You got all that? It's okay, there won't be a quiz. So what's next? Hopefully some clarity and a healthy dose of consolidation. The standard for USB4 was published in late 2019, and the first devices with USB4 capabilities started hitting the shelves near the end of 2020. Now, as far as OnLogic products go, it will likely take a bit longer for USB 4 to make an appearance in the industrial market, but when it does, it will bring with it up to 40 gigabit per second transfer speeds. Hopefully that helps shed a bit more light on the different types of USB connections. But if we missed anything, be sure to leave your questions in the comments. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on Tech Edge.